Pre-training, fruit or dry fruits, low fat milk. Anybody over here has a milk allergy, does not digest milk?
Lactose?
That's okay, absolutely fine. How about curd? Even curd, you feel funny?
Yeah.
Curd, you feel fine. You're like me, I don't touch milk at all. We'll find an alternative for you. So parents, you can do a DNA lactose test. 80% of South Indians are lactose intolerant. About 20% of North Indians are lactose intolerant. What is lactose intolerant? Lactose is the carbohydrate in the milk. Because a lot of children continuously drink milk, the bacteria in the stomach is able to break it down. But if they're not able to break it down, sometimes it creates hyperactivity from the sugar, sometimes it creates bloating, gas, loose motions, less focus. So don't force your kid to drink milk unless they're comfortable or you've tested them to process or digest milk. A lot of parents argue with me, but then what do we give our kids? There's so much more you can give. We have actually had people come to our nutrition clinic where the baby, after 9-10 months, after mother's milk, can no longer digest the cow milk, buffalo milk, goat's milk, camel milk. We tried every milk. The report clearly says lactose intolerant. Finally, we shift to rice milk. Do you know what's rice milk? You take your brown rice, blend it, sieve it out, the milk that comes in it, put a little bit of flavoring in it, give it to the kid. Kid will reject it 2-3 days, and then after that, kid starts drinking rice milk, coconut milk, almond milk. We can find alternative milks. The point is, we want milk because the children can go blah 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 blah. I don't know about taste factor, milk is milk, coconut milk is coconut milk is almond milk. Most commercial milks have high amount of sugar added to it. So if at all I'm saying today almond milk and parents say, Ryan said almond milk, then you will go and buy it. I'm cautioning you, don't buy it till I clear it. Because if it has a lot of sugar, I'm going to be the first one that says no. And then what do? We need 10 badams, drink some water and then do Zumba. It'll make sense. Okay? That'll become almond milk.